Connection Church. We're so glad that you're here with us today. We are one church in two locations. Every week, we get to experience the same inspiring, practical message in San Marcos and Yuma. To interact with today's service, you'll need two things, your phone and your connection card. You'll be using this connection card over the next few minutes, so be sure to hold on to it. Let's all take a second to pull these out. First time with us, you are our VIP, so text the word welcome to 512-359-3400 and head out to the red carpet in the lobby to receive a free gift just for you. Want to follow along with today's message? You can find the connection points as well as special events and past messages on the Connection Church app, available on all platforms. Now let's welcome our hosts to the stage and get ready for the start of your best week ever.
Good morning.
All right, good morning.
Awesome. Listen, my name is Chance. I'm the campus pastor here. This is my good buddy, Mike, one of our amazing volunteers. What's up, Mike? How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you doing, Chance?
I'm doing good. So Mike is our resident drummer here. Mike, didn't he do a good job earlier?
Free lunch,
that's right. He doesn't like free lunch.
I think everybody does.
Everybody does.
But guess what everybody else likes? We all like getting connected with each other. So let's take a moment right now. Let's do that. Everybody stand up. We're going to put some time right here on the screen. We're going to walk around and get connected with each other.
Absolutely. There are several ways you can give. First of all, you can just give the old-fashioned way by simply dropping your gift in the envelopes provided on the seats next to you. And as the gray buckets are being passed, just drop it in the gray bucket. Or you can head right over to visionarygiving.com, and through that website, you can give. You can also even set up a recurring gift on that website. Or you can go to our Connection Church mobile app, which you can download from your app store. And you can give through that mobile app. And that actually has a lot of good things on it. So that you can really, you can look at sermon notes. You can look at past sermon notes. And you can also give through that app. Or you can simply text any amount to the number right there on the screen. That number is 512-400-2735.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we say here at Connection Church, if this is your first time here, please don't feel obligated to give. This is really a time for those of us who call the Connection Church our home. Let's all stand together as we pray and ask God to bless this offering. And then we'll continue standing as we continue to worship. But I just want to pray and say, Father God, Lord, I thank you for those baptisms last week, God. But we thank you for what you're doing here at the Connection Church. God, we thank you that you're allowing us to be a light in this dark world. God, I pray that you continue to use us, God. But we recognize that on our own, Lord, we can't do anything. But with you, God, all things are possible. Lord, I pray that you take this offering, God, that you bless it. And that because of this offering, God, that lives are continued to be changed. Lord, we love you and we thank you. We pray all this in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
Thank you. brought here today by the love that Sarah and Davis have for each other.
I can't believe I get to marry him. We're perfectly compatible in every way.
Yeah, she just gets me, man.
Someone to talk to all night long.
Someone to talk to all night long.
Early morning jobs.
Sleeping in late.
We'll spend the holidays with my parents.
We'll spend the holidays with my parents.
We'll have one well-behaved daughter.
We'll have four or five little dudes running around.
My dad.
I should probably tell her about all my debt. Is that important? We'll share a bank account.
Obviously, we're gonna share a Facebook account.
Do I need to find my in-laws?
Someone to do my laundry.